Whoever tells the best story wins, Amanda.
Really?
Are you ready to tell a story?
Sure, because I want to win.
All right. Well, Amanda, do you think of yourself as a good storyteller?
Actually, I don't think I'm a great storyteller because I'm not always good at the details.
Well, that's okay because Advance Magazine is coming to your rescue this month because we have many tips about being a storyteller in our Speed Review article this month. What are your favorite kind of stories, Amanda?
Well, I think I know what you're thinking story, so I'm trying to find out from the other person or the listener that I know what they're thinking about.
Okay, and that is mentioned in our article as one of the six types of stories that you can tell. Well, Amanda, what about your favorite type of stories to hear? Because we can stand up and deliver a speech and have a story there as well. But what about stories that you hear?
I really like hearing stories about people's life experiences and what they've learned from life so that I can use that to be wise about my own decisions.
All right. Well, thank you for sharing those insights, Amanda. And we hope you enjoy this month's Speed Review article.